Hey, so let's see that how we can use this Amputive 15x macro lens for any device. So first of all, you need to note the center point of your camera. And you need to note that the center point of your camera should be the center point of the smartphone lens, meaning that it should be equidistant from the left, from the right, from the up, and from the down side. Of course, that's what center means. Now from the back side, you need to see that the smartphone clip should be in a straight line with the overall screen of your smartphone. After a bit of trial and error, you will find the perfect spot for your smartphone lens to work. There is no universal position. You just need to see which is the one that is suiting the best for your device. Now, in some cases, you may even have to use it from the upper side, while in some cases, you can use it from the left or from the right side. Just see which is the one that is suiting your device. As I said before, there is no universal position. So now, once we are done with this, let's see the smartphone lens in action. So one of the most irritating things with most of the smartphone cameras is that when you try to get too close to the object, the images will get blurry. When you maintain a specific distance, the images will be fine. Yes, that's true. When you get too close, the autofocus loses focus and obviously the images will then get blurry. As you can see in the video, when I try to get too close to any subject or object, the images start to get blurry. Now, is there any solution to this? Yes, there is. We can get rid of this problem by using the smartphone lens. So let's see it in action. So now that I've put on the smartphone lens, you will notice that everything around me appears blurry. At first, you may feel like it's not working, but the magic happens when you get close. This smartphone lens actually provides you an insect's eye view of the objects that are around you. Everything around you appears much more aesthetic, gigantic, and beautiful. But as you can see in this video, I'm maintaining a specific distance while using this macro lens. Of course, you just can't get too close to the object. You just need to maintain a distance of roughly 1 to 5 cm with the object to get a perfect picture quality. So let me show you some of the photos that I've captured using this smartphone lens, and also I will show you how it looks without the smartphone lens so that you can get a better idea of how it actually works.